Dhaka is one of the most densely populated cities in the world. It has an estimated population of 17 million people at present, which is expected to rise up to 25 million by 2025. This rapid growth of population has accelerated the demand for a safe and highly accessible public transportation services. So, improving the mass transport system in Dhaka City is one of the most crucial issues at this moment. According to the revised Strategic Transport Plan 2016, two BRT lines and five MRT lines have been decided to construct to facilitate the public transport development in Dhaka City by 2035. North section of BRT Line 3 from Gazipur to airport is under construction now by the financing of ADB, AFD and GoB. In the meanwhile, the detailed design of south section of BRT Line 3 from airport to Mohakhali has been also completed by the financing of World Bank. Dhaka Bus Rapid Transit Airport to Gazipur is under development now. The north section of BRT Line 3 will cover a distance of 20.5 km with 25 BRT stations from the airport terminal to the Shibbari Gazipur terminal to carry approximately 400,000 passengers per day. Under the supervision of Roads and Highways Department, six numbers of flyovers are being constructed to avoid the traffic signal at different intersections from airport to Gazipur. Construction of two separate flyovers for incoming and outgoing mixed traffics over at Grade BRT station at airport intersection is going on in full swing. U-turn option for BRT buses in between two flyovers is available at Grade Airport BRT station. A wide pedestrian underpass having seven access points, including BRT and MRT Line 1 station, will be constructed from Haji Camp to Airport Terminal under BRT Airport Gazipur project. The BRT corridor from the airport to Gazipur will have one BRT lane in each direction, located in the center of the road, dedicated for BRT buses only. Besides the BRT lanes from airport to Gazipur, the corridor is being upgraded and widened with mixed traffic lanes, non-motorized traffic lane, and pedestrian footpath in each direction. Six-lane Joshimuddin flyover, including two BRT lanes, is proceeding to avoid traffic jams and signals with the provision of U-turn facilities under the flyover at Joshimuddin intersection. Azampur BRT station, like other at grade BRT station, will be accessed through footover bridge, automatic escalator, lift and stairs in the middle of the road. From house building to Cheragali, a 4.5 km elevated station with two BRT lanes and four mixed traffic lanes is being constructed under Bangladesh Bridge Authority. MRT and BRT will be connected through BRT link service from Diabari to house building for improving overall communication network at Uttara area. Abdullapur station at elevated section connected with five ramps including Ashulia bypass road will provide better traffic solution at the junction point. Ten-lane Tongi Bridge, including separate pedestrian access in both sides, is under construction in place of existing four-lane Tonge Bridge over Turag River. Two U-turn flyovers are being constructed to provide U-turn facilities for mixed traffics under the dedicated BRT lane at Gazipura and Signboard. Six-lane Bhogra flyover, including BRT lane, is under implementation towards Dhaka Baimansingh Road in order to provide safe and uninterrupted mobility for Dhaka Bypass Road. Joydeppur Chaurasta flyover interchange has an elevated BRT station, BRT U-turn facilities and grade separator for Dhaka Baimansingh and Dhaka Gazipur Highway for smooth circulation of comprehensive traffic solution. The two main terminals at the airport and Shibbari Gazipur will have sufficient parking facilities, restrooms and office rooms. BRT station facilities. Passengers will require prior purchase of rapid pass from the ticket counters and online. Station will be equipped with passenger information display, voice information system, electronic gates, CCTV cameras, seating arrangement and washroom facilities. Stations will have electronic gates to protect the passengers on the station platforms to board on the buses. BRT Bus Depot has already been completed at Gazipur under Local Government Engineering Department, will be equipped with parking, fueling, maintenance, ITS and operational facilities through control room. Transit-oriented development will be created as a new opportunity for residential and commercial development and reforming by introducing the BRT system in Dhaka Gazipur City.